Right, this one I'm gonna do some spin art, and I'm thinking purples and blues, and I got glow in the dark and black light reactive. Some is and some isn't. Got my jig already on. I'm just gonna put some paint on and give it a couple twirls. I've got that, some of this translucent paint. I'm probably gonna use some of that too. So, let's see, what shall I do? Want mostly blue, so start out with neon blue. I better put gloves on. And I haven't seen how well the glow in the dark blue works. But I do have some glow in the dark colors too, and to be honest, I haven't tested any of them to see how they work. Okay, so I'm gonna get some neon. Some neon purple. Glow in the dark pink. What else have we got here? Liquidy one. These are still sealed. That needs to be sugar. I don't want to cover up the. That's not nearly as dark as I want it. I don't want to cover up the too much of the glow in the dark or black light stuff with this flat paint. I want it to go the other way. So let's. Boy, that's an ugly blue. Okay. I'm afraid I probably don't have enough paint on here to really do what I want. So let's see. Get some white. Anyway, some black. Okay, I'm gonna get my needle set up. This drill isn't really meant to be worked this hard. It's probably gonna break one of these days. Gonna be done. What else here? You won't see my black. Well, let's just spin it and see what we got so far. But that's pretty cool. Let me tighten this one up. have to do a few more layers, I think. So let's start kind of what I wanted. It's a good start. Let's see. I got some of this glow in the dark blue. See if any of that helps. Okay. And I don't think I have a glow in the dark purple. It's only black light reactive. But I like it. So we'll get some of that on here. Okay. I really gotta find this transparent color. There's orange, teal. Teal could be interesting. Let's just get some teal on there. That's, I like that. Teal. And brown. Brown. Purple. I think it's purple. Red, purple. Blue. Let's get them both. Ooh, that's the blue. That's the purple. It looks black. Let's get some more white. All right, let's spin her again. This time, hopefully it doesn't come apart. I think I broke the brake on this thing because that did not even try to stop. Okay. But I like that. That looks great. I still want to find my clear black. Translucent black. Because it would be cool to put some dark right there. This is red. I'm missing a bunch of colors. Must be a thing somewhere. Ah. But it's not in here. This color. That's what I want to put on there for sure. Let's just do that. Oh, okay. Ew. Now we're talking. A bunch more colors. Some glow in the dark white. It's glow in the dark. So we're gonna really just gob that here and here. Here, here. I think it's just gonna smear right off. You won't even see it. Fortunately, it's probably not that good. Some black in there. What else do we have? We're in the dark orange. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Red, no. Okay. try again. Starting to sound chunky. Yeah, it's not supposed to make that noise without a load on. Okay. I guess I'll have to buy a new drill. Do I want to add yellow? I kind of do. I kind of want to risk it. Don't really want any green. No, I think I'll leave it. And gonna paint over most of it anyway. Actually, I see a cool painting right there. So I'm gonna leave it. So this is part one. Part two will probably be tomorrow. 2 minutes, 9 frame.